down in Georgia. He was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind because he was way behind, and he was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man, saw him fiddling, playing it hot, well, the devil jumped up on a hickory stump, said, boy, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. If you care to take a dare, well, I'll make a bet with you. Now, you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul, because I think I'm better than you. Boy said, my name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet, you're gonna regret, because I'm the best it's ever been. Johnny, rising up your bow and play your fiddle hard, because hell's broke loose in Georgia, and the devil deals the cards. If you win, you'll get this shiny fiddle made of gold, but if you lose, the devil will get your soul. Opened up his case, and I guess I'll start this show. And fire flew from his fingertips as he rosined up his bow. When he drew the bow across the strings, it made an evil hiss, and a band of demons joined in, and it sounded something like this. And Johnny said, well, you're pretty good, old son. Sit down in that chair out there. Let me show you how it's done. He played fire out of the mountain. Run, boys, run. Devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the red pan, picking out dough. Granny says, you know, by no child, no. His head, because he knew that he'd been beat, and he laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. And Johnny said, devil, just come on back if you ever want to try it again, because I told you once, you son of a gun, I'm the best it's ever been. He played fire in the mountain, run, boys, run. Devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bed, man, picking out dough. Granny does your dog bite, no child, no.
Usually do that, so.